Come on up.
So I'm reading a poem called The Oyster. It's by Baxter Black, who is a cowboy. The sign upon the cafe wall said oysters, 50 cents. How quaint, the blue-eyed sweetheart said, with some bewilderment. I didn't know they served such fare out here upon the plain. Oh sure, her cowboy day replied, we're really quite urbane. I would guess they're Chesapeake or Blue Point, don't you think? No, ma'am, they're mostly Hereford Cross, and usually they're pink. But I've been cold, so cold myself. What you say could be true, and if a man looked close enough, their points could sure be blue. She said, I gathered them myself out on the bay alone. I plucked them from the murky depths and smashed them with a stone. The cowboy winced, imagining a calf with her beneath. Me, I use a pocket knife and yank them with my teeth. Oh my, she said, you're an animal. How crude and unrefined. Your masculine assertiveness sends a shiver down my spine. But I prefer a butcher knife too dull to really cut. I wedge it in on either side and crack it like a nut. I pry them out. If they resist, sometimes I use the pliers, or even Grandpa's pruning shears if that's what it requires. The hair stood on the cowboy's neck. His stomach did a whirl. He'd never heard such grisly talk, especially from a girl. I like them fresh, the sweetheart said, and laid her menu down, then ordered oysters from the molt when the waiter came around. The cowboy smiled gamely, though her words stuck in his craw. He finally fainted dead away when she said, I'll have my raw.